Hi guys and girls, welcome on today. Now this is me and this is my computer, and you're listening to me and my computer. Right, okay. So, yay! So this is my desktop, and I normally use my computer, but it's on my computer. And I normally use my computer for gaming, and there's not a lot of recording things out there to record my gaming. So I use OBS. This is it. So, yeah. Now I see you want to record your Xbox screen. Yeah. So I'm gonna give you like a little tutorial. So first of all, you've got to have Windows 10 and Google Chrome, and that's basically it. So first of all, you wanna go to obsproject.com. I typed this up earlier. So you wanna have to, well, you wanna click this one, not any of these, because these, well, you can't really record Xbox without Windows 10, you can't do it with like Windows, well, you can't do it with any Windows before Windows 7. So you wanna click this one if you're after Windows 7. If you're not, well, basically, if you want them to use this for different purposes, like not recording gameplay, then you can use any of these. You can use any of these and record on here, but you can only record your Xbox with this one. So once you've downloaded that, it will open with this interface. I'm currently recording right now, so it won't be really that good. So, yeah. Right. Okay. Now, Right, okay, you're gonna have to go to the Xbox app. It's this one with the X on the circle. I've currently got my Xbox ring up right now, so you won't have to do this. So, your Xbox most likely will have to be on the same network as your computer, so like, you can't be really on Ethernet while you're doing this. It has to be Wi-Fi. First of all, well, if you don't want to be on the same network, you do this. I don't actually know my my Xbox IP address, so I'm just gonna click here. You click connect, and it will pop up right here. It doesn't really, you can do it like this, but you can't play games with this type. So if you want to test your training, you click that, and then it'll send you to a web page, and then it won't send you to a web page. It'll just like restart. It won't restart. I don't know, but just like don't click that. Okay. Click stream, and it will fit to your screen size. So you'll have to click continue if you don't want to connect your controller to your computer, and bam, look at me, I'm going, yeah, whoa. So the sound will also run through your computer, so it's best that like it's really good. So if you don't have a TV but you do have an Xbox, then run it through your computer. So that's my tutorial on how to if you want to stream your Xbox, you can just go to settings, and then you can go to stream. So you've got like custom streaming services, and then like you can do all this, but if you go to like this normal thing, it'll normally come up with this many. But if you want to go to like a different site than like Twitch, YouTube, Smashcast, Mixer, Dailymotion, Facebook Live, Restream.io, Live, Edu.tv, Twitter/Facebook. Yeah, you can just click this and then you've got all these. I'm not gonna read all these out because it's just gonna take too long. So yeah, you can do all these. I normally use YouTube, and so if I type my stream key in here, I can stream to YouTube. I can also stream my Xbox. Yes. So yeah. So that's it for today. So see ya. Bye.